His space was originally one of the three bedrooms located inside the principal keeper's dwelling. It's now home to a very interesting exhibit on the construction of the light station. We know that this bedroom was traditionally used also as the principal keeper's bedroom. He, his wife, and infant children slept here.